the seats
over here.
Let's cool up by the fireplace.
do it tonight. That's it? Tonight. That's better. It's so great to see you guys again. Thank you for being here. Can we make some noise for Canadian Pacific? Doesn't this train look beautiful? Yeah. It's really nice to see communities come together like this during the holidays. That's what the season's all about, being there for each other. So thank you guys for showing up tonight. I'm gonna do one more song before we get the one and only Alan Doyle out here. And it's a brand new Christmas song I released about the holidays and the high expectations and the letdowns, but ultimately just being there together with your family. It's called Silver Bell Lines. This year seems to roll around a little bit faster. The last one was a glorious disaster. Not that I expect you to remember. Oh, what you do when there's a singer full of holiday spirit. Smoke alarm went off, you didn't even hear it. First and last time cooking turkey and you knew it.
And on behalf of Canadian Pacific, what a pleasure it is to welcome you to this beautiful 2022 holiday train. What do you think? We've been taking this train coast to coast since 1999. In that time, we have raised more than $21 million, more than 5 million pounds of food for community food banks all across North America. And we're able to do that because of the generous donations of people in communities like La Crosse. I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight, and I want you to give generously tonight and year-round for the important work that local food banks do, including Hunger Task Force here in La Crosse. Speaking of which, I want to invite out Shelley from Hunger Task Force, and I would like a round of applause for her and the good work that she does. And then I'm going to ask over to Mr. Alan Doyle. Put your hands together.
Oh, we're going to have a time tonight. Yes, we are. Are you in the mood to sing? You look awesome. Are you in the mood to sing? It's our sixth and final show of the day. Are you in the mood to sing, La Crosse? Come on. Let's go. One and a two. And a one.
Waiting for tonight, money from the devil in the middle of the deep dark sea.
to make some Saturday night Christmas noise. Woo! Are you ready to make some Saturday night Christmas noise? Woo! There's a band of gypsies rolling. Do you know what I do? Visitor is coming to town this month. Oh, you know he is. You know he is. Come on, let's welcome him with a song. Come on. Let's all sing it together. Come on. I bet we can make him show up. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not bow. I'm telling you why, because Santa Claus is coming to town. You sing for him. Santa Claus is coming to town. I know he's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out if you're naughty or nice. Oh, Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows if you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So you better be good, for goodness sake. Let's dance now. You better be good, for whoa, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you how it goes. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Everybody dance for Kendall. We'll be right back.
toy horns, his little toy drums, his little toot toots, and his very tongue sums. He's got Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. All the Gertz and Bowles and Foreman who have a jubilee. Christmas tree corner.
Build it all around the Christmas tree.
You better than that. You're better than that. I'm telling you why, because Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming. I want to see you dancing for Corey. Come on, Corey. Much, everybody. My name's Alan Doyle, by the way. I'm from a little fishing town. Thank you, Peter. I'm from a little fishing town in Newfoundland. That's way over on the east coast of Canada. It's very nice to be here. Where I'm from, there's a lot of fishermen and a lot of sailors and who are trying to get home for Christmas, but I suppose this is for anybody who has people who are working away, who are really, really trying hard to get home for this special time of year. Far from you. This crew just got 10 days Christmas leave, and I'll be there, darling, I'll be there, and I'll be there Christmas Eve, darling, don't stop believing. Don't you lose faith in me. I'll be there Christmas Eve. I'm 18 hours out from Liverpool. I'm gone off watch. I'm drunk as any fool. Tomorrow I'll be sorry for my head, and I know I'll tread lightly, but in my heart I will be glad. Like I said, I'll be there Christmas Eve. Darling, don't stop believing. Don't give up hope. Don't you lose faith in me.
'cause I'll be there Christmas Eve.
Chris will play piano for you now. Chris Kirby, everybody, make him feel welcome. Come on. Okay, see you.
I can see the harbor's morning lights. Bless the ship that brought us through this night. And bless this crew of hard and honest men. In 10 days' time, I'm gonna sail with them again. Christmas Eve. Darling, don't stop believing. Don't give up hope. Don't you lose faith in me. 'Cause I'll be there Christmas Eve. Don't give up hope. Don't you lose faith in me, 'cause I'll be there, darling, I'll be there Christmas
Christmas song right here on a night like tonight. Thank you so very much for giving us your night. Thank you very much. This is our last stop for the day. Rumor has it, it's my first time in La Crosse. Rumor has it that it's not a bad spot to go out for the evening. Is that true? I've heard this. Myself and the rest of the entertainers on stage are big fans of public libraries and understand there's several public libraries around here that stay open late and will serve a variety of periodicals. My name's Alan Doyle. I'm from Petty Harbor, Newfoundland. It's very nice to be here with you. Are you in the mood to sing one more Saturday night song with us? Come on. Thank you so very much. Here we go. Rudolph will lead the way like he should. I know you knows this one. I know you do. Oh, yeah. Well, I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas, I want to see you dancing now. I want to see you dancing like a Saturday night. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. for the spectacular Kelly Preston, everybody. What a day from the CP Holiday Train. Happy holidays. Thank you, everybody.
Happy Christmas.
See you at the library.
Lacrosse, let's give it up one more time for Alan Doyle and Kelly Briscon. Please remember, need knows no season. I want you to give generously year-round to support your neighbors in need. On behalf of everybody at Canadian Pacific, I want to wish everybody in Lacrosse a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!
Pulling away, Savannah. Yeah.
We had girls by us and they were screaming it.
Yeah. Oh, they're screaming it. Hey, Savannah. Did you say you saw Santa before he came on stage? Oh my goodness. That was pretty cool, wasn't it?
Did you see Santa going?
Now are you going to wave at the train? Okay. Bye, train. Oh, it's at the very back of it, Savannah. Is it like a wreath? Pretty cool, isn't it, Savannah? Super fun. Want to do it again? Next year? Yeah, next year. Okay.